It's one thing to endure the chilly weather, but it's another to have to work in it.
We talked with some people who had to work out in the cold earlier today. Some tips they recommend if you're working in this cold air is to stay well nourished and hydrated, because your body uses a lot of energy to stay warm in the cold. Plan breaks from the cold to avoid numbness and shivers, and make sure to dress for the conditions. Dressing in layers is key.
I prefer the warmer days. It's a little bit easier to push in the carts, but you know, it is North Dakota, and we'll get by.
You can catch Barry pushing in grocery carts at Marketplace Foods.
As the snow